Hi there. Welcome back for the second episode of the DuRag Show. I know you all thought it was over at the first episode, but trust and believe me, I have a hell of a lot more episodes to go. So without further ado, I introduce to you the second episode of the DuRag Show. Sons of bitches. Fucking work on my goddamn nerve. Thought I was gone. One episode, they think I'm gone. Motherfuckers must be out their mind. Better watch my shit, goddammit. Give me hits. Suck my dick while they at, huh? Why you ain't turned the goddamn thing off? I was kidding. I knew it was on. Once again, welcome back to the second episode of the DuRag Show. I hope you all enjoy. You can follow me on Twitter as well. I lied about that too. I ain't got no goddamn Twitter. I got a fucking life. Follow me on Twitter. Like, I want to know what the fuck you doing all day, nigga. I'm on the toilet now. I'm at a concert now. I don't give a fuck about these celebrities and shit, goddammit. I'm just trying to get the hits and make... I'ma whip your ass. Why you ain't turned the camera off? Y'all embarrassing me. It's only the second episode. We can't be doing shit like this, man. Rough it up. Maybe I should get Tommy to jump a fucking ramp with his bike or something. Nah, that'd be stupid. I need something that'll get the audience's attention. I mean, this is gonna be like the second episode. I need something better. The fuck was that?
DuRag! The fuck you looking at, nigga?
You tell me. I think I'm high as hell because it look and sound like you talking.
Listen, man, I have a bargain to make with you. I want some money.
Bro, hell, I need some money too. I'm a human. I need money more than you do, alright? I'm broke as shit.
That's not my problem. Listen, I want my money tonight. Or if I don't have it, I'm going to butt rape you in your sleep, you understand?
You know what, I got a long day of shooting, and you're the least of my worries right now, because I think I need to get out of the house, because this shit is getting in my head right now.
You got my money, boy.
Bruh, I done told you, I'm broke as hell. What kind of money I'ma give to you? I'm broke.
Well, that's too bad. Because I made a deal, and now I'm about to get my cut. Stay still.
Hey, what the fuck? Get the fuck off me, man.
Stay still.
What the fuck?
Play get the fuck. Shit! Take it like a man. Take it like a man. Take it like a man.
As nasty as he can, yes he can, don't ask me this again. He does not mean the lesbian offend. her pail and out to dinner then nail her. Baby, say hello to my little friend. Print, forget tape, and let's cut out the middleman. Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. And this time it won't be for the Ritalin binge. Forget the other men, girl, pay the little attention. A little bit I mention that Jennifer's in love with me, John Mayer, so sit on the bench. Man, I swear them other guys, you give them an inch. They take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim.
Checking me out, and baby, you know you want me to. Don't try to deny it, baby.
Hello, and welcome back to the second DuRag episode. Shit. Episode. Fuck it, God. But if I really do make it big off this shit, I mean, and people are watching me right now, I mean, I should be doing more while I'm sitting here. Maybe I should, like, whip something out, if you know what I mean. Ah, that's too much for the fucking... Ugh. And I'm messing up already. Ain't that about a bitch? I mean, like, who is Paris Hilton really? I mean, what has she done for society? I mean, she's kind of like a sperm bank on feet, if you ask me. I mean, she's fucked everybody. You didn't turn this off, didn't you? Seriously, stop.